Hello, this is FreezingFan, and here we are with another part of the Bachelor Challenge. Roman just got out of bed. He looked a bit pissed. Probably a great way to start your day, feeling like that, but here we are. It's, according to my little list, it's part 19. It's a challenge plus a solo date, so here we go. Let's get Roman ready for this day. He made his bed, that's good. I've set up the challenge. Let's see if everybody else is getting the day started. And then Roman could maybe practice another trick. Why not? Why not? This is the start of my last week of vacation today, so I haven't made much plans, so that's gonna be good. I hope that after this week I'm completely relaxed and able to go back to work. At 10, that's almost. Let's see, we have Kiara that might need to, let's get her here already. Carly, if we could, you never know what they might do if they find themselves in the right room. She is looking okay as well. What should we let Roman do? We could get Roman to paint a picture with a little painting. And it's 10, I've got them all. Wait, I've got them all outside. And let's turn off that free will. Just quickly making sure that I won't kill anybody in the progress, because we don't really want that. They eventually probably will start eating but and taking care of themselves. Probably not, so just to make sure. Yes, Roman is heading to over to paint. I want you to go sit here, and then we have a Natalie. Natalie could eventually sit there. Then we could get Kiara. Oh, she could probably sit there. And Carly could go and sit here. Would you please sit back down? I don't know why you're standing up and stuff. Just do what you want. We're gonna play some chess and see who skills up the first. I think it depends if somebody skills up like in a in 1 minute, then maybe not. But this looks okay. Let's turn that free will back on. I'm not really feeling killing people. Not really feeling that. No, not in the slightest. This is looking good. Roman is having fun. let's go back to the garden. If you can hear any strange background noise, it's my neighbor. I can't really help that, so I hope it's fine. It's not too... I don't really know what she's doing. No clue. Because at this rate, it seems like Gabriella... I'm pointing to the screen. Nobody can see that, Lisa. Nobody. Gabriella is killing up the fastest. But we shall see. Would be nice because they're best friends. Really best friends. Would be nice if they could get this relationship really started. There we went. It was not that hard to do, apparently. And we can have you sit there. I would like you to first use this. How is Roman doing? Roman's doing quite okay. Would you probably please just use the toilet? The more time we have on this date, the better. Right? Right? Let's see if we can get them to come here. That is probably different than what we've done before, but it's nice maybe to go and send Dire Lake on your date. They only just need to get to know each other, so that's not that much of a challenge, you would say. There we go! Woo. And it's expensive car. It's definitely not his car, just FYI. If anybody thinks he has an expensive car, that's definitely not the question. And now this time we're gonna speed up, getting them to run to the place. And let's get this day date on the Let's just get some interaction going. Maybe then we'll wait and see what she does next. Let's see if they do something out of their own. That would be interesting. other again. She's gonna hug him. Should we do a first kiss? Why not? Just do a first kiss. I clicked first kiss, not massage. Let's get it happening. Maybe whisper in her ear. Maybe they can flirt again. Yes, and it changed. It's looking good. Because at the end we don't really need to do much on this day, just kiss, because that's something that they haven't been able to do. Especially them, because she has become his best friend, but that's good potentially start be the best what's that Roman be the best way to start this relationship. She's a great kisser, so he's having the time of his life. He could get them to the movies. I don't think that's that much of a problem. I don't know if that's Saturday. Is there a movie? Nope, there's no movie. We are gonna exit out of that room because that's not gonna happen. This is going quite okay. They're into each other. He's just checking if they're still friends and it's not now all of a sudden not turned into something weird. But it looks okay. I think we're doing okay. I do think they need to eat. Let's head home for just a sec. Because we can get them to eat without actually going to a restaurant. You see how this is gonna pan out? It's gonna be great. Yes, that's good. Let's get you a plate of spaghetti. And then we pass it over to her. She is also kind of in the need of a plate of spaghetti. you can fish maybe later. First, eat your spaghetti. This is romantic. This is definitely not a creepy date. If anybody's wondering, let's pass it back to her and then back home. And I just gonna scoot this back in the fridge. Oh, it's an empty plate. Nothing scooting back in the fridge then. Maybe they can kiss again and hold hands. There are frogs here. Sure. Yes, right there. It's looking okay. They're hitting it off. I love that there's now plates on the floor. Should we end this date? Not quite sure. They're not tired yet, but also. Let's see if they interact once more. They do. They're really hitting it off. This could be his dream girl right here. Let's see if this was a great date. It was good. Gabriella is heading home right now. Can I get Roman to come to here? Probably. I'm hoping with taking him to another route will help in the end. She's probably not even close to home. Great. And I would like Carly to get here. Oh, she also really. Carly, what are you playing at, Carly? We'll have to. Well, he's probably home in a second. With his fast car. He's got a fast car. And he's coming around the corner right now. Oh, that was not him. He's coming around the corner right now. Let's get him out of the car. And he really wants to chat. It's not really an option, but let's just do this then. Why haven't they taken care of themselves? They didn't do a thing. I like that. Let's get Carly to eat something. Where did all our food go? That's strange. Are you still up? You are still up. I like that. No, we don't have a microwave in the downstairs bit. What do we do now? So I think she can make some hot dogs in there. Probably not the best, but I don't really mind. Roman, could you potentially chat with her? It's also not an option. Like that. me trying to get everything to work out. This is maybe on this other option here as a there it is. And then I think then we can end this part happily. Oh, she's hungry, so that's true. Great, like that. That was a great interaction. Apologize again. Not quite sure what her deal is, but she is definitely not feeling it. Great, now I have a strong feeling that's not going to be Carly. My bets are set on Gabriella. Because they hit it off really nicely. Like that. Yeah, that's looking quite okay. Roman is heading into bed. I could potentially roll up this menu. yeah, Gabriella is not the highest, but that's because they just went on a date. And at the moment, Carly is doing the worst. Great. Like that. Love that for me. But that's the end of this part. I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, like this video, subscribe to my channel so you see the next part next Tuesday. And my name is Friesenfan. I hope you have a lovely day. Goodbye.